My class is Economics 202, which is formal name is Principles of Macroeconomics. We do a lot of thought experiments in class. I'm open to discussion a lot. And there's a few times during the class, during the year, where what we do is some games or simulations. So we get people out of their seats actually practicing it.
This test, it's teaching you a life skill. It's teaching you something that you can use every day. This class is teaching you your banking stuff, all your stuff you want to do, if you want to invest, and how to do it, and where to do it, and where's secure and where's not secure, if you want a higher risk or what you want.
I think it's interesting to hear about like the different theories and how economics has changed. It's not something that even economists understand completely, and it's interesting to hear that the people we're listening to on TV and stuff don't necessarily understand what they're talking about.
What I want them to do is I want them to be able to understand the world they're in. I want them to be able to listen to the news, see reports, and form their own informed judgments. So they understand what's going on, they can make their own decisions.